No, because I think democracy is a perpetual battle, and yes, I think it is time to get back to the university and study first.
I think I will because the government doesn't listen to our opinions, and I think that is insane. The government is hung up.
We feel that this week a lot of students go to school again because maybe they can't feel any hope, or they think, oh, I've already give enough. So I want them to know that if we want to succeed, it is not a matter of 2 weeks. We have to insist for a long period of time, so we have to continue and insist.